Thank you for tuning in to watch Lacey's new video series, Latest in Lacey. We'll provide you with a quick look at what's happening in our community. So let's get to it. The Lacey City Council meets for a work session on Thursday, October 14th at 4 p.m. on Zoom. The following week, the city manager presents the 2022 proposed budget at the Lacey City Council meeting on Thursday, October 21st, also at 4 p.m. You can find both Zoom meeting webinar links on our city's website. Would you like to work for the City of Lacey? Our Parks, Culture, and Recreation aquatic staff is searching for avid swimmers to add to their team. The Public Works Department is looking to fill several positions in our parks and right-of-ways, as well as a water resources assistant. We are also looking to fill several positions with Joint Animal Services. Check out our website to learn more and apply. Could you use food support or know someone who does? The Thurston County Food Bank's Lacey Food Pantry is now open. Stop by Tuesdays and Thursdays from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. The farm stand is open Saturdays from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m., where you will find lots of fresh produce. The Lacey Food Bank is located at 7027 Martin Way East, and it's open to everyone. And finally, tune in to our upcoming History Talks episode on October 12th at 6:30 p.m. for a special presentation on the Nisqually tribe. Annette Bullchild, Nisqually Tribal Historic Preservation Officer, will share some history of the tribe and be available to answer your questions. You can register for this free interactive Zoom webinar on the Lacey Museum website. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you swing by next week to find out the latest in Lacey.